Where's my phone, bro?
Vita?
Yeah.
Can you turn off Viola?
Turn it off?
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, please silence your cell phones. Unless you've got a really juicy text coming in. Thank you for being here. I know this seems way too formal, being that we've had like a party beforehand, and that there will be partying afterward. Today we have playing with us. Oh, I gotta put my password in. Can you say stuff?
Yes. We have two new members coming up. I'm in La Visa, which is a two-person band. My electric guitarist over there is Stuart Hunt. Woo! He's really cool. And then we got,
Hold on, I
want
to say your name.
Okay.
My sister, on the viola. Her name is Abby Foulon. round of applause. She's been instrumental. We're gonna play, I get to be a honorary member of La Visa tonight, but I kind of always feel like I'm an honorary person in La Visa.
Kind of, yes.
Because I was having a conversation with Sam, whinging to him behind the counter of some coffee shop, about how I had to apply for a love visa, which is actually called a sweetheart visa, but I had to apply for this bureaucratic, romantic thing. And he said, oh, love visa is a great name for a band. And
then
here they are, so you can thank me later. And this first song that we're gonna play by me is called New Furniture, and it's about long-distance relationships, which I think are usually pretty... were painted as unromantic and sad, but I wanted to write something hopeful. So it's a song about long-distance, love visas, and how to get through it. It's too much. Can you hear it in my voice?
Good job. Hey. You sounded great.
Oh, I also love it. Wait, where's Caleb? Okay, well,
I'll figure that later.
We'll figure that out.
Figure that later.
He's somewhere. Guess
what? He's somewhere.
Somewhere in the world.
Okay. Here we go.
Thank you.
First mistake of the night. Jesus. Thank you, Abby.
In your mind?
In my mind.
Me too.
Yeah, I'll say. Me and Stuart made Love Visa last year, and it's our first band we've ever done. And In My Mind is the first single we've ever written together, produced, thanks Kenny, and mixed and everything. But yeah, this is just a song that I wrote coming out of a breakup, and you know how that goes. So, but yeah. In My Mind, are you ready?
Can I get a drink of water?
Yeah.
No. No, water.
Being scared to death? Huh? It dehydrates you.
Yeah. Thank you.
song's called, well, do we have everything we need? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Three Songs of Death. Ready? The song is called, should I say both the names of the two songs coming up? This first song is called Long Shot. The second song is called Fubar. How do I play this song?
Thank you.
Wonderwall. 2, 3, 4. Acoustic set, sorry guys. Yeah.
round or something really quickly? Do you feel, are you feeling good? Woo. Do you want more drinks? Everybody feels
good.
More songs? You're trying to get the hell out of here? Please stop singing. All right, well, then we can keep going. Oh God, yes, Wilco.
Is it? What?
It's Wilco time.
Oh no.
Oh no. Okay. In a way, I can see it. I need to take a shot before this one. This song is by Wilco, and it's called Hearts Hard to Find. Yeah?
Yes, please.
Yes. Oh, man. Please?
Oh, man.
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm censoring myself.
One bar, B minor?
I didn't hear anything.
That's right.
Just pretend this is a different song.
Yeah.
In fact.
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
I'm glad it was Tapper.
Where are you down there? Chile?
Is it Tapper?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, see, I'm glad that we messed up the song that's not by us.
Jeff Tweedy is rolling in his grave. Oh, no, he's alive. Okay. Not for long. Jeff Tweedy.
What? What do you mean not for long?
I just think he's not going to make it.
That song came out this year.
I know, I know.
Thank you. you. Piper and her sister.
Yeah.
Who is that? That's hilarious.
No, I was not. Before this song that are all clerical and will not be, you know, like deep important things about the song content, because I don't think I can do that. First thing, I want to thank my parents for hosting us and being really cool about me throwing a big party at my house. Woo! You guys are always so cool about it, so thank you. Sam, I just want to say, like, the way that you did sound this today, I'm so impressed with you. Berkeley's really lucky. I feel like it's worth mentioning that I barely had to teach this song to Abby, which is partly because she's a consummate musician and one of the more sensitive players that I've worked with in my life, and partly because she's my sister, and when I needed her to take care of me, she listened to this song so much that she knows it by heart so that she could understand me better. So I'm really lucky to play with her. And I'm so sorry I didn't mean to make you cry.
No, it's cool. That's fine.
But this one's special to her and I, so it's not about her, but it
could be.
In some ways it is. This song is called "Oh Door Domesticity."
No.
I'm sorry. What is this just for? Am I not? Thank you.
Bunch of gibberish. I have no life experiences with the lyrics, but it fits, so that's all that matters. Are you good? Song that we haven't released.
good to start at the same time.
Yeah. Am I counting?
Is it two intros?
You can count whenever you want. Two intro, fine.
Four,
one, two, three, four.